When I was a bit of a kid and a teenager, I used to be quite socially awkward. Not that that's particularly changed now, I'm just a bit more overbearing with it. But I used to have this nervous tic where I'd click my fingers and kind of massage my hands, and they used to kind of calm me down. So I thought I'd show you how to do that. So, this is eczema before I get any of those damn comments. I use creams, they don't work. So, I'd always start with the clicks. Which I'm thinking about doing a video with solely, and I just try to click each and every one. Because occasionally I'd be able to do it. I could do this to my toes as well. It up. I used to get my fingers out of kind of like go back really, really far. My camera seems to be having some problem autofocusing here. So, yeah. I'd kind of loosen them up. I'd then kind of draw around it. Yeah. So it'd be like just like that. I have no idea why I used to do this. Or even where I developed it from. Let's move the wedding ring because that gets the pain in the ass sometimes. If it feels like I've missed something, I haven't started again. To kind of draw around. So make sure like every bit is gone. This probably feels a bit weird. But try it yourself, trust me. Yeah, so, you know, go back into that. Around the thumb and back down the bottom, and then it'll be fingers straight down the palm. And then I kind of like a little bit of hand massage, I guess. And I would do that on both sides. And it's quite good when I'm rubbing cream into my hands to do this. I don't think I've got any in this room, and it was just a quick video, just you know, getting around again. It might be better if I redo this at some point from the other way, but I'll do that when I get a camera that isn't my phone. Fingers first, then go around the palm, and yeah, you guess, could go like that, it's probably nicer, but this is how I've done it. What I do is I save the thumb last, because when I get to that bit and squeeze in, there's a pressure point there that I've always found relaxing, so you've got to go wham. And then there. Just felt great. So again, on this side. Could probably hear my PC going. Just slowly and gently but firmly push the palm. So you know, between those two bits. There again. Oh, I love that bit. So. I say used to, I still do. And I was told they will cause arthritis. But they lied. So, clench, release. And you're all good. So, that was a little weird thing I used to do. Still do occasionally. And now I'm not sure why I shed it, because I look like a weirdo.